Hi everybody, we are going up today at chailleach, the south face, which you can see behind us. Today I'm again with a mate of mine. He's over here, and let us continue. And the path leads us more or less like straight up here, and then here slightly right now once a corner. The difference by this one is that you really need to look for your scramble. You can avoid basically all. And the mate, I think, decides to go here rather around. And we look for a way up here. Mediocre here. And we are heading now over here. It goes like a ramp up, and then we can go to the top. That was fun. It's actually not by far not as difficult or scary as it looks like. It's a kind of exposed, but so much fun. It's brilliant. And now we are heading from here rather to the right, shuffle it around the corner a bit, and then we should reach the top of Achillean with the south face. We're reaching the unnamed top, so and we are now heading all the way back and going here along the ridge and up to Bodach, which is basically the start for the Gharbh. Let's continue. Reaching the top of Bodach, and we came up here. Here's a climbing bit, and then walked up here to the nameless or unnamed peak, and then all the ridge along up to here. And this is where the start, almost basically the start to the Gharbh. And if you haven't seen it, I will link you the video up here. So I will finish now the video here. We are going down from Bodach back to the car. I hope you enjoyed the video, and hey, leave me a thumbs up or a comment, and see you next time. Bye.